Japanese woodcut master Hokusai hated cleaning and would rather change studios than clean, a practice which he did over 93 times. Follow for more art-related content.